Well, I just stopped
to check out this neat little patio-like thing.
It's got a bench that looks like it's made out of teak wood.
It's really nice. Really, really nice.
That is so cool. It looks like it'll last forever. But it's got a cover, and looks like rose bushes and grass. And this is along Highland Knolls.
Almost Fry Road going east. And we're on the south side of Fry Road, south side of Highland Knolls. Really pretty around here. And we're fixing to go into Jordan Lake. And since I'm not very good at holding this thing while I'm riding, I'll stop whenever we get over to a place over on Georgia Bush Park. So anyway, I'm gonna sit here for a minute and send Tiffy a message. Well, I found this interesting little trail here. It's kind of off the path going through Georgia Bush Park. Not sure where it goes. That's where I came from. There's a fence over there. And I think I'm gonna walk the bike down here just to see what's where it goes, actually. Interesting. I think it's a hiking trail through Georgia Bush Park. This must be poison ivy around here. Looks like a road, somewhat of an old road. If I had a metal detector, it'd be kind of fun to get out here and see what used to be here. There's a clearing back that way. I'm gonna go check it out. Zoom in on where the clearing is. Terrible video skills. And this looks like the demarcation line of where the road goes. This is the clearing. Keep from back that way. Interesting. heading back down the path to go back where I came. And that water heater. Yeah. There's that metal fence. It says they don't want people driving back here. See somebody coming.
Just gotta get out of the way here. Ooh,
I don't know what I used to do.
This is what drew me in. I came down the bike path over here, and I saw this gate open, and I think that's the road that we were on. But there's the path, so it was too tempting. An interesting find, and I think there's probably the trail goes farther. But I want to go bike riding, not hiking. This is the kind of thing that makes
exercise fun. Kind of exploring
and seeing what's around. Really enjoy it. So now I'm entering George Bush Park,
which is right around this corner here.
Sorry. I have to be more aware of
where the video is pointing. That's where I came from, and that's where I'm going, right there.
Morning. Top of the bridge going over Buffalo Bayou, I think, in George Bush Park. And wow, came from that way, heading that way. it rained. It rained a little bit yesterday, so I guess that's why it's a little fuller today. Came from down that way. Heading up that way. They rebuilt the bridge. Oh, that's the old one over here. I-10 way down there. And this is the gate I just went through. Driver's Park. And here's a gate. And we're going this way. I'm not going to go as far as Terry Hershey Park because my butt's starting to hurt. So, sorry. I-10. Crazy. That's north. East, and that's the constable station. This is a park that's associated with them, and came from that direction and there's the Citizens for Animal Protection. Taking a little bit of a break here. Trash can. Fountain. If I see something interesting, I'll stop and videotape it. But I'm gonna head back home. Well, I was gonna go back home, but I got curious. Now that is the road that goes up to the. I guess it's called a levee. At least it's called the levee in New Orleans. And this is like George Bush Park, the Parker Reservoir. And there's Amoco way down, well, it used to be Amoco. And then there's another bike path access road. I've never been down there. There's an awful lot of construction over there. They have the path blocked off. And they're reconstructing this area here. And there's where you go down underneath the bridge to go to Terry Hershey Park. And this is Highway 6 right here. So, this is as far as I'm going to go. Now I got to go all the way back. Now that's Buffalo Bayou. A couple of entrances here. Mm-hmm. A lot of rain yesterday. And normally you can go across there. But they've got that all blocked off. So, if there's something else I can see, post. Well, I'm on my way home, and that's the construction I was telling you about. There is it. There's the old bike path over there. You can see the bridge. Thank you. Major stuff. You can see all the equipment. And it gets off the nice one. All the concrete that they've moved. Big old dirt mover up there. Okay. done with all this. I'm going to ride on the top of that levee and try to ride all the way around.
Maybe I'll be in better shape by then. Anyway, it's kind of interesting around here. So, all right. I guess this is the end of it. I'm gonna head on back home now. I'm kind of pooped. Check you later. Bit off more than I could chew. My butt is killing me.